my trusty helper, Peter. We're at the top of Soleri Express in Méribel, and we're going down to the Folie Douce bar, where I'm going to try and do a painting, and Pete's going to be my faithful assistant and probably just go and drink hot chocolate in the pub. What a place to paint! Oh my god! It's all on the camera. Thank you. To get home?
No, you're putting it in the picture or not?
I don't know yet. I might leave that one till quite late.
Yeah.
I don't think
we could make it
on Yeah. No pressure.
We use a full painting and then just stick a blob.
Yes. Well aware of that one.
Yes.
No wind though, Pete.
Huh?
No wind.
No wind. I can create some wind if you like.
No, I'm good with that wind.
Okay,
thank you. Thank you. don't understand quite the sacrifices I make for my art. Remember not to take a swig of the turps halfway through.
Voici venir la très jolie Mishka, qui porte elle aussi du rouge, ainsi que la sell? After you sell this?
Depends. It's the fun, and then if someone wants to buy it, they'll buy it. Recognize the tune, Pete?
Sorry?
Recognize the tune? The tune.
Sorry?
Do you recognize the tune? It's called Game of Thrones.
Okay. Is that okay? You don't hate the tune?
Thank you.
is it?
Foxy with him. Memorable lesson there. Poor bugger.
of cooking meat reminds me that I'm not a vegetable.
It's definitely changed a few times.
Oh yeah.
While you've been painting.
Oh yeah. Joys of plein air painting, eh? Thank you.
this is a light on the mountain. You have to darken everything down to try and get it. It's a better place. Take the sky down behind it. 2000 has changed again. There's some colour in it.
Thank you. I'm done. I'm packing up.